They've had a little more of the sandwich.
She ate a lot of the sandwich during a break. Well, it used to be said that June was the big month for weddings, but nowadays, wedding season is really year-round.
And because some weddings that were put on hold in 2020 are now being rebooked, this year is expected to be busier than ever.
But if you're planning on walking down the aisle, there's one spot this weekend that will help you check everything off your list. Daisy Jade is at the Wyndham Grand, where the Kavanaugh Bride Show is getting ready for their annual event. So, Daisy, what have you found there?
Oh my gosh, there's so much going on here, and I have to say that I'm sorry to disappoint you guys. I'm not trying on any dresses today because the vendors are still setting up, but we are still going to get a preview of this awesome bridal show. I'm actually here with the owners, Dan and Donna Kavanaugh, who's going to tell us all about what they have going on today. Now, Dan, I know that a lot of brides have been postponing their weddings, but why is it important to come to a bridal show?
We like to say that planning in person is really important, and 4- and 5-star reviews are a great place to start, but really, brides have a personality, wedding pros have a personality, and even to some degree, your weddings have a personality. Mm. So, you know, what a great place to come. You get to actually talk in person with prospective people that would, prospective pros that will help you through your wedding day. And a lot of times, you know, you're going to spend couple months in advance, the entire day, and a couple months after, you really want to make sure that they share your wedding vibe, that you connect with them, that you get along, because it's a big day for everybody, and the best way we feel is to have a conversation with those folks, and what a better place than to have that at the bridal show.
Oh, I totally agree. It's kind of like, you know, when you're meeting your match, you know,
exactly.
you have
right.
to meet them yes. in person and yeah. and get to know them and, yeah, see them in the flesh. So, yes. Donna, I yes. know that we are standing in front of this gorgeous set up
yes.
here. This is a perfect place to take an Instagram photo.
Totally.
Tell us about what this is about.
Yes, this is our I Do Crew promotion. We have lots of freebies and giveaways at the show. These are letters from Alpha Lit Pittsburgh, who will also have a display here. But what we want you to do is bring your I Do Crew down to the show, whether it's your mother, family, friends, fiance, anyone who's going to help you plan your wedding, and have your picture taken in front of this display. And then, of course, post it and share it. And you'll be entered in a contest to win a rental of this adorable Mini Maggie bar from Sips Mobile Bar Company.
Very cute. Now,
yeah.
Dan, I know that there's a lot of vendors here. Can you just run through some of the things that we'll see really quickly?
So it's a great place to sample. We have wine. We have vodka. We have 3 barbecue
yeah.
places. We've
Ooh.
Got 2 bakeries. One of the other hot features that brides love is the build-a-bouquet, where they'll actually
yeah.
be in front of a booth, and she'll build a bouquet right there for them. They get to pick their own flowers, etc. We have vintage furniture, and of course, we have the usuals. We have all the DJs you can imagine, some of the best in the town, and photographers, weddings,
mm-hmm.
wedding gowns, I'm sorry. you name it, we got it. And it's all listed
yeah.
online if they're curious what's there.
Yeah.
That's so awesome. Now, I know that... Selena and Heather, I know you've already been through this process, so even though I don't technically have a ring on my finger, I think I might be sticking around this weekend to check out all they have.
We're making
so we'll send it back to you guys to the studio, and we'll check you. We'll come back to you guys later today.
Okay, we're just making phone calls on your behalf. Don't worry.
Not yet, Daisy. but you heard Daisy say she's not done yet, so we're going to check back in with her a little bit later in the show to see what else she's found. And knowing Daisy, she's going to be in a full dress and veil before the hour is done. I know it.
I want to just go try on dresses, don't you?
It's like, so fun.
It's so fun, and they're so pretty.
We should do it.
Just to be wrapped up in tulle. All
right. Let's make a segment out of
it. I love it.